Now, the big splash, the shock and awe, and finally, the overdogs. Let's get into it. Quick cash! It's a high-octane hustle for cash. The first team to reach the total takes the title.
Right on the money, Scotty. Speed is key.
Challenge, they're opening Vault 1.
And there's the spark to ignite this match. Our first elimination is bound to turn up the heat.
Hold on to your Azult bucket hats. Brought to you by Azult.
Dump shield engaged. Special delivery.
The overdogs are looking for a tasty snack. Rejoining the match. This is exactly what the big splash needed. They've pocketed our first cash out. Team wipe for the overdogs. Trying to avoid a full team wipe. The overdogs piling into Vault 2.
As eliminations turn explosive, our contestants will need to stay sharp to avoid a fiery farewell.
The shock and awe have respawned.
Thank you.
Dead Go Boom event remains active, our contestants can still offer a less than genuine ta-ta for now, if they are eliminated. Cash out in progress thanks to the Overdogs. Virtual catastrophe for the Overdogs, team wiped.
Scotty, I bet there'll be some bowed heads and tucked tails on that team.
Cash out confiscated by the Shock and Awe. Good steal!
That could be a game changer.
The Overdogs are back on the scene. Ordered another vault. Complete team wipe for the Overdogs. The Big Splash are looking for admission to Vault 3. The Overdogs have returned to the arena.
Going for cash out Station D.
Cash out in progress thanks to the Big Splash.
Frag grenade sent.
Special delivery!
The Big Splash are
Don't
close to getting
active.
Wiped. I feel for their lonely contestant out there. Team Wipe Calamity for the Shock and Awe.
That's an absolute shocker, Scotty.
The Shock and Awe are back in play.
Placing the cover.
Shock and awe, team white. It's all over, folks. That's a wrap. One of our teams have just paved their way to fame. Congratulations to our winners.